Welcome back to Bobcat Forever YouTube channel. Here we're down at the farm again. It's a little bit muddy, to say the least, but we're going to shoot the Taurus 692 with 9mm ammunition at these two gongs down here from 10 yards, see if we can hit them.
Now, getting the Taurus 92 revolver from 10 yards at the gong down there. Well, with the moon clips in here, it doesn't like to load these steel case bullets. The brass seemed to load okay, but doesn't like the steel. Well, and that's, I think, all she wrote. I don't know whether I have any more. Any more brass bullets loaded up or not. Oh, one more. One more group of brass. Some hit, some didn't.
Well, that was not particularly impressive. We did hit it a few times.